It was a poorly conceived and poorly executed project. Basically, it gives the people who own the most property the ability to tax other people to pay for advertising that the other people have no control over. Why would you want to do that?